To Oswego County now, where new at 11, a man is dead following a snowmobile crash. The Oswego County Sheriff telling News Channel 9 it happened just after 5 this evening near Little John Drive and Salmon River Road in the town of Redfield. We're told the 48-year-old man went down an embankment. He was airlifted to Upstate University Hospital in Syracuse, where he later died, his name not being released until family members can be notified.